There are times when we are told that justice must be set aside in the interest of peace. It is true that justice can be dispensed when the peaceful order of society is secure. But we have come to understand that the reverse is also true. Without justice, there can be no lasting peace. Certainly, there is a place in every court for mercy and compassion. But mercy can be shown only when guilt and responsibility have been clearly established and acknowledged.